It's Kiwi Sylvan, and welcome back to... I almost said the 100 Baby Challenge. Dragon Age Origins. In the last episode, we're helping Shale recover her memories. And don't ask, all I know it's a girl. I just think Shale's a girl name. Not that Shale's a boy. Being a boy's name's bad. Hello! Now this guy, I will fight with my sword. My sword! You miss me. This Alistair, look at my butt. I actually did for a second. Apparently my mom wanted to show me stuff we got for my new baby niece. How dare the ogre alpha thingy not have stuff. Oh well. Gimme. Here you go. Cool. Big dwarf. The anvil did use living souls to make golems. Okay. Where is it? Killer. Cool. Hmm. Sorry about that. I will be a paragon. How many romances? Now we go attack the shield. You have good reasons, I think. Asaf Fletchy's a friend? I'm honored, Shale. I'm a fear. We're almost best friends with everybody in camp.
Yes.
Let's see. Oh, no, we're not! How dare I forget about Win? Here you go, Fed. Here. Shoes! We're best friends with everybody. Cool. Everybody's my friend. And now we'll go to Denim. Pigeon crap. I like that. Now to go halfway across the country. I can imagine traveling is at least a day or three, depending on where you're going. Whoa. Oh, my heart. What is the West Road south of the North Road? Never mind. I just figured it out looking at the map. Yay! Plus, I'd like to think that camping is one day, since it is night when you go there. Hello? Charge! Oh, I charged the wrong area. Spin me right round, don't watch right round. Nice job. I didn't know it was possible to do that. Finally, you can wear these. You are now officially like your brother. I just need to do that. Haha! There we go. Yeah, sure looks so hand-holding that. And I hope you know, Redcliffe's the other way, dum-dums. Come on. Uncharted territories. Let's go this way. What? No. Banter. The hidden pearl. Lane, better attend the TV. How did you know they disappeared? Are you so close to that? Why send you word? Yeah, we were ridiculously off to them. Thank you for letting me know that it was updated. One thing, how would they know what the real body of Waylon would look like? Avoid Slimto Dree. Wait, how did I just instant travel? Take pride in any demon. One thing I noticed about the whole hierarchy, if the salt demon is between pride and rage, why does he have all those in the fade? Wouldn't it have been pride demon taking control, not the salt demon? Just confused about that part. Come on. If only I could listen to music. What the? Oh, wow! I didn't know this would happen. I was expecting it, like, right after I finished one of them. Hi, dragon! Holy shit. Did not expect that. Yep. I can sense it more like. Woo! It's shot of Alistair Scratch, thank you. Shrieks! Holy lagging. Holy shit, where'd you come from? Darkspawn are not very smart. Look at the girl that's fighting. Come on. This is so bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, we have to talk to Alistair before everything gets back to normal. Hello, love. Had another dream about the Archdemon. I think that Archdemon needs to die. Quickly. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now can I go here? I was confused when it's like, I just teleport there? Okay. And I remember, it's not like Dragon Age Origin. I mean, Dragon Age Inquisition where you can just teleport to a place you've been. Longest walk ever. There we go. Oh, Zevred. No, you're not. Can't I just murder them all and take their stuff later? Is that the store? Hello. Hello. I don't think so. How do you know? Get ready to have the entire thingy after you. In fact, I believe I might just end it here. Because we had the archdemon pretty much say, "Hey, it's a blight. Hello. What you doing just dawdling? Get the move on." In the village of Haven, and we're going to continue looking for Brother Chen TV in the next episode. So, anyway, I am going to leave it off here, and I will see you all in the next episode. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more.